Thank you. Thank you. Godzilla. This is called River of Love.
Yeah.
special thanks to Legion and Awkward Grayson for giving us. Thanks a lot, guys. Just tonight. No.
sometimes if you cheer, the people come back.
Come on. Really? Oh yeah. I was going through the collection the other day. I was looking for some Sabbath. I was looking for, you know. Really? Oh yeah. I was going through the collection the other day. I was looking for some Sabbath. I was looking for, you know, I was looking for a Seven Dust record. And I came across a Blink 182 record. I don't know. I think we might not be hanging out with Andy anymore.
Andy's got to go.
No. No, Andy's got an appointment with some concrete blocks, some chains, and a sleeping bag, and the river.
The river. All because of Stink 182.
Stink 182.
Well, for all you guys out there, don't be buying these records, because this is what your friends might be saying. Actually, not might. They are saying.
They're planning your demise.
So if you enjoy breathing, don't buy a Blink 182 or Third Eye Suck record.
I think we,
now that we got that out of the way.
Now that we got that out of the way.
Yeah, so much better.
I don't know if you want to get into this subject or not, but the Phil incident, do you want to get into that?
Phil walked off stage twice, so he was about maybe a couple inches away from a date with, you know, cinder blocks, chains, and a sleeping bag. And the river.
For those who might not know, Phil was the drummer that was on the first album.
Phil was the drummer. He played on both records, but he walked off stage twice because he said he was too loaded or whatever, and I can't put up with that crap. Yeah. You want to do that? You know, I mean, you can drink all you want, but you know, you got to show up and be a man. The good Lord gave you a set of nuts, so act like you got them. That's the way I look at it. So, he walked off stage twice, and looked me right in the eye, and I just said, "You quit on me now. I never want to see you again." And he just said, "All right, dude, goodbye." So, see ya.
Man, this is an absolute blessing, because now, you know, we got Craig with us.
Yeah,
and
Craig is with the Craig.
Hey, so bad. No, oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, this band.
Right? He ain't no fool on the drums.
Boy, ain't crazy. Fool. I'm a fool, but I ain't a fool.
fool. He'll be doing double duty tonight, because he'll
actually,
be.
No.
Oh, you're not doing.
Crowbar's not with us.
Crowbar's not with us.
Crowbar's not with you tonight.
The guys had to go back home. Kirk had to see his mother. His mother's ill right now, so he had to go back home, and then, who's a singer from Crowbar, so his mom's not feeling well, so he had to go home. Okay. And then, but we'll have the 60 Watt guys with us tonight.
Well, that's cool.
And they throw down. I mean, it's just pure meat and potatoes metal music.
Yeah. I haven't heard anything from those guys yet, so. Yeah. I'll be interested in seeing what they sound
like.
All right, let's go ahead and get into the first single off the Stronger Than Death album. This is Counterfeit God. AM here in Harrisonburg, and, we got Zach and the boys in here, and we're going to go ahead.
Boom, dang, pie.
Yes.
And we got a pair of tickets for the show tonight at Main Street and a CD, the new Stronger Than Death CD.
Yeah, if you want to bring down any of your Blink 182 or Third Eye Suck records and burn them out in the parking lot, let me call them.
What's your wife's name, bro?
Christy. Trust me, that music sucks.
Bring it. Let's burn them.
Straight from the man's mouth. I think we heard it, and I think we all agree with that one.
I don't think you'll be getting laid tonight, brother.
But we're going to go ahead, and we'll take the first caller, and they'll get those free tickets and CD for tonight's show. And good luck on that. And it's 568-3425 JMU dial. So
what's the name of the club tonight?
Main Street Bar and Grill.
Main Street Bar and Grill. For anyone wants to hear some obnoxiously loud beer guzzling hell raising music, come on down.
Good deal.
Don't be afraid.
Oh, let's see. I just drew a blank
there. Where the hell are we right now?
We're in Harrisonburg.
Harrisonburg, Virginia.
Harrison.
Virginia.
regular Virginia.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's
not the
we're
not
in Harrisonburg,
the,
so we need the Harrisonburg chapter of the Black Label Society to come down.
If you want to join, be at the show tonight, and
hey,
you can
together do a project. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, that's the wonderful Lars of the we're checking out.
Is that a mullet going on right there?
Hey, buddy. I've been growing this mullet for years. I've been having this mullet for years. It's Injustice for All.
Let's get your guys' opinions on the Napster deal. Let's see.
I don't have opinions.
No, the Napster guys?
Yeah, well, since they got shut down now.
Well, let me just ask you this. I mean, it's just like, put it this way. I have no problem with live bootlegs because, you know, I mean, I'll collect them. If I can get a Black Sabbath thing with Ozzy on it from 1975, that's a pretty, I mean, even if it's a crap recording or a video thing, of course I want to have it because I'm a fan of the band. But when they put the live album out, I'm going to buy that, obviously, because I love the band. But if I can get free music, if put it this way, one thing that ain't cool, if I buy the new Sabbath record and now I have a CD downloader because I have enough money where I can buy all the computer garbage, the whole thing is, and I can make copies for all you guys. So it's 5 copies, and, you know, just because you guys don't have the artwork, because I got the artwork because I got the original CD.
Yeah.
Just me doing that, I deserve to have my legs broken. Because you know what? You're taking food out of somebody else's, you know. That's how people make a living. You know, you don't tell your friend to come over and do the plumbing. If your friend's a plumber and go, dude, can you come over and replumb my house? And it's like a $2,000 job, and he's going to go, well, yeah, I'll come over. And it's like, I can't believe you're not going to do it. And it's like, well, you know, Joe, that's what I do for a living, dude.
Yeah.
And if I'm not doing it at your house, I could be like somewhere else doing it. That's how I make money.
Yeah.
That's how I eat, and that's what I do. You know what I mean? You wouldn't ask your friends to do it for free. So, I mean, the whole thing is these Napster scumbags, what they're doing is downloading people's who are busting their ass making work, and it's just like they're selling it for free, dude.
Yeah.
So the whole thing is, I mean, I can understand it for brand new bands, like baby bands, startup bands, you know, so this way they can actually get their stuff out there to be heard.
Yeah.
But if you're going to do it for like an artist, you know, if you're going to do it for Ozzy Osbourne or Led Zeppelin, and you're going to take I can take a Blizzard of Oz album, download it, and then like just hand it out to people. And like, you know, thousands of people buy this, you know, get the downloaded version.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's I'm taking money out of Ozzy's mouth, his wife, his kids, and whatever else he's got going on. And that ain't cool. You're taking food out of some kid's mouth. You deserve to have your ass beat and your legs broke and you'd be missing a couple teeth. You got a date with a cinder block, some chains, a sleeping bag, and a river.
We've got a caller here that we found out that it's Christy, Jason's wife over here. Let's see what she has to say.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, I was calling in to see if I could win some tickets
for
you guys to change my mind
about going to Oklahoma. Oh, we will,
Dawn. Please, come on down.
Oh,
yes, you are.
If you are.
And a CD. Yeah.
Yes.
And we also got a XJM T-shirt here for you too, as well. Yes, ma'am.
And for and if you're married,
he's gonna.
What comes with that for pleasure, you know, because we're always thinking about the ladies. We hand if you are married, your husband gets a free cock pump. A Black Label cock pump, because even if he's 10 inches, 12 can't be wrong.
Ain't nothing wrong with a couple more.
See?
Oh, my goodness.
I mean.
All right. I think
Oh, my goodness.
All right. Let's mosey on to something else now.
The Black Label cock pump.
Bring it and use it.
Let's go ahead and if we've got it queued up, if we got Rust, have we got Rust going? All right. We got Rust. Let's go ahead and we'll play another one off the new album, Stronger Than Death, Rust. Had a winner on our tickets and CD contest that we had there. And once again, Main Street Bar and Grill, Black Label Society, 60 Watt Shaman. And any final comments from for the night?
No, but for that girl caller that called in, when her husband gets the cock pump, I'm sure she'll be getting years of pleasure out of that.
Good God.
All righty, then. We got anything else queued up over there to... head out on? All right, that's it. We're going to head out of here and...
pump it up.
Hopefully, we have to...
Thank you.
You know. you.
Thank you.
sounds a little bit like Black Sabbath.